check this out, man. This is such a beautiful artist. I'm gonna pause it for a second. We're gonna do a reaction, guys. Don't worry. Yo, they say these revelations could be dangerous, like 12-gauge grenades in your face. When I spit these little verbs and phrases, observe amazing, rearranging the words that you crave in. What I did want to tell you guys is that we do have the Twitch shows Monday, Wednesday, 5 p.m., 6 p.m. Central Standard Time. But come join the Discord. Come get to know us. Come get to understand that we are a beautiful, loving community that embraces all styles of music and all walks of life. We need a safe environment, man. Come hang. Y'all hit that smash that like button, smash that subscribe button, and smash that follow the Twitch and IG button, because I'm on all of them, so you can get a hold of me on any of those platforms, guys. YouTube makes it a little difficult, but my email's in the information, so you guys decide you want to take this reaction and roll with it and do your own thing with it, just reach out to me and just make sure I'm cool with it. Like, I'm going to be cool with it, but obviously it's not my art, I'm just giving my commentary. But one time we did this and a bunch of people just like stole it and made it out like it was theirs, which is just kind of like, just give me credit, just put my channel in the comments and pin it. That's all I ask, is, you know, be respectful. Other than that, I don't mind. Y'all can take this and make it go viral for all I can. I want y'all to. Stop it. But man, he's just got a way of making everything his own. Like, he just turns it into his own creation, even though it's another song. And I'm not as familiar as this one, is obviously the last Queen song, but the way he just owns it and makes it his own without trying to replicate it, without trying to completely change it, like, he just seems so natural to him. Like, he just picks it up and he's like, okay, we'll learn how to play it, but I think it should go like this. Oh, here we go, man. Case of Chaos Reactions, Instagram, Twitch. Yes, he's killing it up there. made it his own. Whoa, man. Is there some more chaos up there? Yeah, enough chaos. Alright, so y'all let me like y'all are